when you are leaving the body, when you leave the body, you will have the opening of, you will be able to see all the 14 dimension and you will know everything as it is. Because you need to be given choice to move further. At that time you should feel, oh God, what a best thing Swamiji has done to me. That is what is my real pride. At that moment if you feel, wow, what a best thing Swamiji has done to me. Even though I was stupid, throwing tantrum, all kinds of confusion, delusion, illusion, Swamiji did not leave me. He kept me so straight and absolutely right to this multidimensional Paramashiva's presence and logic and Paramashiva's existence. If I make you feel that way when you leave the body, I feel my job is done. I am honest to Paramashiva and to you. That is my integrity and that is my job satisfaction. That is my fulfillment. With that integrity, I tell you, inside the core, do not cherish revengefulness, vengeance towards anything. Your pure consciousness, feeling, you believing, non-violence is actually a fragrance of you. Violence is not prerequisite for your existence or success or any pleasure. Understand? When the core starts believing this and starts sinking, you become such big being. I can give you any powers just like that. Recently I read a news, how much of anger and violence people carry. One businessman, he burnt $1 million in cash to avoid paying his ex-wife child support. I can't imagine.